More than 1,000 children 12 and under die in car crashes every year. And more than 100,000 are injured. But parents can reduce the risk to their kids if they put them in an appropriate car safety seat that's correctly installed in their vehicle. When a vehicle is moving at 30 miles per hour, so is everything inside it. If the vehicle crashes, unrestrained objects keep moving at their original speed until they strike the vehicle interior. This is why infant and child car seats are so important.